James White, the running back who scored the game-winning touchdown in overtime for the Patriots in Super Bowl 51, announced Thursday morning he will retire from the NFL. White had 139 yards from scrimmage and scored three touchdowns in the historic comeback, setting a record for points in a Super Bowl with 20. Happy retirement. Well earned, James.